Hi, Laura. We're here with Honoring Our Fallen, and we're here working with Gunnery Sergeant Diego Pongo's family. Due to the COVID and the changes in ability to have funerals, everything has been delayed indefinitely. The Marine Corps League, Patriot Guard, members of Gold Star families, to do what we can to create a surprise memorial drive-by tribute to Gunnery Sergeant Pongo.
This is Diego Pongo's mother, Captain Stephanie.
There ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA. From the lakes of Minnesota to the hills of Tennessee, across the plains of Texas, from sea to shining sea, from Detroit down to Houston and New York to LA, where there's pride in every American heart, and it's time we stand and say that I'm proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free, and I won't forget the man. There ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA.
Law enforcement fires in the mask. This flag in honor of Diego and his service and sacrifice.
Thank you very much.
Guys, I want to say a special thank you to the entire team that was out there with Navas and my brother Pongo. I love you guys immensely. I feel for you guys just as much as I feel for our loss. I thank you. Thank you, thank you so much for the service that you are continuing to do.
We can't imagine how hard it was to pick up and keep going and fill those roles. Thank you for continuing the work. We can't wait to bring you home. We're gonna come see you as soon as we can. We love you, you guys are family. Thank you for taking care of him.
I wish you could have all come home at the same time in June with Diego. We think about you every day. And how much we wish that you didn't have to go through this, his loss out there, because we know you grieve him too, and you're still doing your jobs, and we thank you for that.